Speaking at the ceremony, Daniel Mayeka, the managing director at Total Energies Uganda, hailed Joshua Cheptegei Development Foundation for accepting the partnership.
Here to make sure that we formalize our partnership with Joshua Cheptegei and the Joshua Cheptegei Foundation. And the reason why we are doing this and we feel that it is extremely important is because we are currently talking and working the sustainability agenda.
About the Christmas run to be held tomorrow, he said they are contributing 42 solar lamps, 42 2 kg LPG cylinders and 42 fruit tree seedlings to the winners of the different categories as a way of providing a sustainable lighting solution.
The new energies that you find available at our stations, the company Total Energies is also in many other different energies. Earlier you heard me talk about power generation. We have a solar power plant at Soroti. And of course with time.
He added that Total Energies will be making an additional donation of 150 solar lamps to the P6 and P7 class pupils of Joshua Cheptegei Primary School in recognition of the invaluable contribution teachers make to the children's lives and their future.
That we are giving to the foundation annually for the 3 years to be able to make sure that the children get the right education, get the right exposure, and get to realize their full potential so that, just like Joshua Cheptegei has done, contribute to the economic development of not only Kapchorwa and the wider region of Eastern Uganda, but also for the country and at the international stage. So that potential could be excelling in their academics, could be in sports, could be in the arts, could be in anything else. So
Joshua Cheptegei hailed Total Energies for the partnership. He said it is going to help in talent identification and improvement of the young generation.
It's not a mean achievement. It's not a mean partnership. We really, really grateful, and we believe that this partnership is going to push us more miles.
Tomorrow, the Cheptegei Foundation has organized a Christmas marathon as a way of identifying talents. Report by Wilfred Masaba for the news.